Hallelujah. The Lord is really faithful. Indeed, I can see the handwork of God.
Toward Obus. Show me this water matter now. I'm not get food for this house. Kai.
That the project that is ongoing, you cannot just imagine what God can do. Within just 45 minutes, God has raised the men and daughters of His to be the vessels towards this project, this holy cathedral. They have just raised 8 million naira. And I will also still encourage you out there of His to be the vessels towards this project, this holy cathedral. They have just raised 8 million naira. And I will also still encourage you out there that
my name is Ejiro. My life is all about hustle and bustle. I try to live my life as simple as I can. People always tell me to take it easy, but I tell them, they could not leave me, Jerry. No, 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 say no easy to take them easy.
This is my today's story.
Good afternoon, brother. How are you doing? How's the business today?
Fine, sir.
How's everybody in your family?
Good, sir.
How's your grandfather?
All fine.
Oh, okay. That's, how's your great-grandfather, my brother?
Yeah, fine.
I'm sure.
Yes, sir.
Is your wife fine, too?
She's fine. She's fine. Yeah,
she's... But I'm sure there's one problem in your family that you are praying to God to resolve. In this country, nobody is fine. You see, I want to invite you to this church where you see God face to face. God used to come down in that church. I tell you the truth. I tell you the truth, my brother. God used to come down in that church. You see? I would like you to come to that service. And come so the Lord will bless you. In the book of Moses, chapter 8, verse 9, it said we move. You cannot sit down in a car and expect God to visit you there. No, you move. You move and come to the church. And the Lord will see you through. The Lord will bless you.
Amen, sir.
Whatever problem that is in your family, the Lord will surprise you.
Amen. Amen.
But you see, there's something very important that I need to talk to you about. You must not come before the Lord empty. If you come before the Lord empty, you will not move. Have you read that scripture in the Bible? You will not move. God will bless you.
Amen.
God will bless you. God will prosper you.
Amen.
God will make His face to shine on you. Together for the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are in for a wonderful service. Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Say, I will bless the Lord with my substance.
I will bless the Lord with my substance.
The last person that blessed me after 3 days received an appointment with NNPC. Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
You see, this church is of God. This church is what? Of God. The Bible says in 2 Moses 24:8. Yes. You see, heaven help those who help themselves. Heaven does what?
Help those who help themselves.
Heaven help those who help themselves. You cannot succeed in your life when your man of God is suffering under your nose. No way. You cannot succeed. You cannot play with the Lord. Because what my God cannot do does not exist. Does not what?
Exist.
Does not what?
Exist.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Lord is going to bless you. Say, I will bless the Lord with my substance.
I will bless the Lord with my
substance. Say, I will bless the Lord with my substance.
I will bless the Lord with my substance.
The temple has reduced before the Lord. Say, I will bless the Lord with my substance.
I will bless the Lord with my substance.
Some of you are missing the Tuesday deliverance service. The Lord is moving mightily in the Tuesday deliverance service. And I want you to be there. I want you to do what?
Be there. Be there.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Offering time.
Blessing time.
Offering time.
Blessing time.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's take this song as we give our offerings. This world is not my own. Mm-hmm.
Ba 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 mi loke.
Ba ba
ba ba mi loke.
Ba.
Ba 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 mi loke. Ba ba mi loke. Ba 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 mi loke.
Antitina.
Okay, Ejiro. Good morning, sir.
How far?
Fine. How is the family, sir?
Adi.
Well done, sir. What do you want today? We have eba, we have semo, we have apple, egusi and ogbono. Which one do you want?
Give me peppered meat and the big five alive.
Okay, is that all?
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Okay, use that one to start first.
Ejiro! Ejiro! Ejiro!
Good evening, sir.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I brought my son, sir, for the house. We need your help, seriously. He's very, very stubborn. Very stubborn. I can't watch him grow up like this. He's my only son. I need you to help us, sir. Please.
You see, we cannot go before the Lord empty-handed. You have to come before the Lord with something that will provoke the anointing. What did you come with for the Lord?
I brought the small
little chicken for you, sir.
Ratoto mokoso. Merukush nglagla nglagla. Rebegedededede ugugumu. Rikatatata. The Lord will bless you. The Lord will visit you. Ouch! The Lord will visit you. Don't worry. The Lord will bless you again. Madam, excuse us. The Lord wants to visit your son. Excuse us.
God visit you.
Don't worry. Be okay. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. You decrease. You decrease, Abby. You not get sense. If I slap you, your head will fuck more for your neck. What do they use your stubbornness do? No, you wait till they use your stubbornness do. Better people did they stubborn. They use their stubbornness, they do your own. They hammer, you dare, they fool yourself, they disturb your mama. You not get sense. You not get sense. Aqua. If I hear say you stubborn again, Nas, I will come and ask or cut your neck. They hear me. I'll cut your neck by myself. As you see me so, I did keep it. Ah, wow. Come. Take. No waiting. I will touch your head now, yeah? When I touch your head, you will fall, fly, fall. As your mama, they look us, so, yeah? You will fall, fall for ground. You will say, I don't deliver you. You hear me?
Okay.
Say, who will disturb me? You hear? Rano tokus alaka alaka tusa. Bring your head forward. Rune or rune koko. Close your eyes. Rakose! Ah! Marabasa katanda da da da. Take it! Arano suku putu putu. Elekus. Madam, come forward. Your son has been delivered.
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
Praise the Lord!
Hallelujah!
I I came to testify of God's goodness in my family. I brought my son to be delivered by Pastor Ejiro, who was very stubborn. And since we came here, and with one touch, God delivered him.
Hallelujah.
Since we left this place, my son is a changed person.
Wow, hallelujah.
He's a totally changed person.
Glory.
Pastor,
glory. Yes.
Thank you, sir.
God bless you.
Because of this, I decided to bring my neighbor's daughter that is demon-possessed to be delivered by Pastor Ejiro. And I know that God is going to touch her just the way he touched my son. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. Demon possessed. Oh, hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
The Lord will do wondrous things.
Amen.
His hand is here.
Amen.
This is the house of the Lord.
Amen.
Mm. Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Good afternoon, Auntie. Jesus is good.
All the time.
In the book, in the Bible, the Lord says we shall do things. Abi?
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Amen.
You are free. Oh, she has free. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah. There are some demons that will not go. They have seven brothers. Hey, some demons are very wicked, though. They have seven brothers. Hey, what did the word of the Lord say? Oh, what did the word of the Lord say? Hey, amen, amen, no. Jesus, chapter 3. Hey, hey, hey.